Hello, this video was created by Lisa Greene, a technical writer at BMC, and narrated by a computer-generated voice. This video describes how you can add QR codes to assets in BMC Digital Workplace. When you add codes, users can scan the codes on their mobile devices and get access to that asset's profile in BMC Digital Workplace. For example, a printer's profile, which can include links to articles, user documentation, and websites for that specific asset. To add a QR code to an asset, open the Location Management page in the Admin Console, and open the floor map that contains the asset. Then, open the asset. In the QR code data field, enter the QR code. You can add any QR code that mobile devices recognize. For example, iOS devices can detect UPC 8, UPCE, code 39, code 93, and others. If you leave the QR code data field empty, the admin console automatically creates a QR code that uniquely identifies the asset in the system. Click Save Asset to save your changes. I hope this video helped you learn how to easily add QR codes to assets in BMC Digital Workplace. Thank you for watching.